to register a company in Ghana, the first is for you to meet the minimum requirements for registering a company. Under these requirements, you need the name. The name of the business shall not be misleading or undesirable, and the last word should be limited. The second requirement is the directors. A company shall have at least two directors. These two directors must be competent in law to be directors and should have consented in writing to be directors before being appointed as directors. Point number three, under meeting the requirements, are shareholders. A company shall have at least one shareholder. Where the company is a private company, it shall not have more than 50 shareholders. The fourth under this is auditor. A company shall have an auditor. Fifth is a company shall have a secretary, and the sixth under this is regulations. The regulations are the rules governing the business entity and serves as a contract between the company and its shareholders, directors, and officers. Point number seven, under the requirements to register as a limited liability company, are the objects, which is objectives. This refers to the purpose for which the business has been set up. The objects must be lawful in order for the company to be registered.